Hello and welcome to my TPC letterworking guide from 300 to 375. I'm going to show you the materials I use and what items I'm actually crafting. At the end of the guide, there's also going to be a part where I show you some of the classic items you can craft from like 300 and all the way up to like 320. The main reason why letterworking is so powerful in TPC is because you can craft Drum of Battle and disaffect your whole party group with haste. In order to learn 375 letterworking, you have to head to Shadred City. Here, you have to talk to this NPC, which will learn you the skill. The first thing you have to do is to craft Knothide Letter. Here you have to use 150 Knothide Letter scraps. At this point you will be level 310, and now you have to craft 10 of these gloves. This will make you reach level 320. At level 320, you will have to learn some new recipes from the trainer. Craft 5 of these boots to reach level 325. At level 325, you will have to visit the window right next to the trainer. This guy offers a recipe where you can actually craft heavy knothide leather. Learn the recipe, and now you will have to craft 90 heavy knothide leather. The reason why we craft these, even though they turn grey, is because you're gonna need all of them for later crafts. At level 340, you will have to craft 20 breastplates. By doing this, you should reach level 355. At level 355, you will have to head to Sankermarsh. At Cenarion Expedition, if you're friendly with these, you can buy this recipe. Craft 10 of these to reach level 365. If you're honored with Cenarion, you can also buy a new recipe for the West. I always craft 5 of these to reach level 370. I know it's expensive to craft them, but on the other hand, a lot of druids will definitely need these, and the good part is that you don't need letterworking in order to equip them. At level 370 and all the way up to 75, I'm crafting Drums of Battle. You should expect to craft 15 of these, so use the rest of your materials. This way, you should reach level 375. The good part is that the drums you can keep for your own raiding. And yeah, in case you didn't want to craft a chest, you could also craft this one from 365. Before I move on to the classic part, like the items you can craft from classic and TPC all the way up to 320, I feel like it's important that you know that you could also do elemental, tribal, or dragon scale letterworking. These will let you craft different epics in TPC, and this way you can easily skill up as well. So please pay attention that some of the materials are listed could actually be changed into something that would let you get an epic item. These are some of the items you can craft from Classic in TPC and reach level 320. This way you can get a head start compared to other people, and that's gonna be really good if you're planning to speed level letterworking to craft some insane epics. Please be aware that there might be rare recipes in the game that you have got from raiding and stuff like that in Classic, and those could definitely help you level up as well. I hope my guide will help you in TPC when you have to level your letterworking. In case you would like to see other TPC guides or how to prepare for TPC, make sure to look to the right. But as always, thank you so much for watching and have a great day.